Hi everyone, my name is Gokul and today I'm going to show you how to check the power output of a USB port on Windows 11. So let's get started. There are two ways you can do this. One is by using the device manager and the other is by using a third-party application. Let's start with the device manager method. First, you need to right-click on the start button and select the device manager option. This will open the device manager window. Once the device manager window is open, go to the Universal Serial Bus Controller section and expand it. Here you will find a list of all the USB ports on your computer. Then right-click on the USB port that you want to check and select properties. This will open the properties window. In this window, go to the details tab and click on this drop down menu and then select the power data option. This will display all the power related details of that USB port in the value section. If you want to know the power output of the USB port, all you have to do is take a look at the value of the current power state. Here it is labeled as D3. This means the USB port is in a sleep state. If it's D1 or D2, it means the USB port is in a low power state. If it's labeled as D0, it means the USB port is in a full power state or is currently active. Now let's move on to the second method, which involves using a third-party application. There are several applications available that can help you check the power output of a USB port. For this tutorial, I will be using a software called USBDeview. First, download USBDeview from its official website. Once the download is complete, extract the zip file and open the application. It will display a list of all USB devices currently connected to your computer, as well as all USB devices that have ever been connected to your computer. Now find your USB port that you want to check and look at its power column. Here you will be able to see the power output of that USB port. And that's it. Now you know how to check the power output of a USB port on Windows 11.